Well, here we are. The old-fashioned way. You think technology after 10,000 years would have improved? People used to throw sod on a fucking roof. Not today. They got a little bit of everything in here, don't they? There's been a little cardboard in there, some shingles going on there, some cedar shake shingles going in there. Lord knows what we'll find in. Again, from the open plains.
This is the definition of how to roof a barn.
When the barn gets a little tough, you just say, fork it. And that's exactly what's happening here today.
Forks aren't used for digging potatoes, they're used for peeling shingles. Gonna put it on YouTube?
Oh, of course.
Yeah.